All right, welcome back to another Attitude Era rant. This is not about The Rock or Stone Cold Steve Austin. This is about a tag team match from the July 19th, 1999 edition of Raw is War. I believe this was the last Raw is War before the 1999 Fully Loaded pay-per-view. This is a tag team match between Paul White and Hardcore Holly versus WWE Hall of Famers X-Pac and the Big Red Machine and the mayor of Knox County, Kane. Let's go.
Rebounded right off the ring post, and here comes Hardcore Holly. He wants to get Foley is down. And the Undertaker telling us his little brother Kane is trying to go. And Kane is following the Undertaker out of here.
Looking over by the X-Pac. He's down on the way. Thanks to the Undertaker.
I can't believe it. The Undertaker's in a little carnage. Thanks to the Undertaker. Wait a minute. He's providing. Wait a minute.
Wait, where are you going?
Undertaker can't believe that Kane is going back to the ring. Is Kane going to finish off X-Pac or what? Kane standing over his tag team or is it former tag team partner?
Oh, look at this.
Undertaker just told Kane it's over. I think referring to Kane and X-Pac. Undertaker's carnage just moments ago, and we're all going to see it, and maybe, and I don't think Kane's seen this for the first time. Kane just realized that his brother chokeslammed X-Pac for no good reason with him. Come on, he's confused.
Oh, I knew it.
I guess that's what he's getting for choking X-Pac. Yes. Nice try, Undertaker. You obviously think your brother Kane was going to take your side, but you were wrong, bro. You were wrong. That's what you get, Undertaker. You would have never choked the X-Pac. Kane would have never choked your ass. Chokeslammed you. That's what you get. That wraps up my Attitude Era rant, reminiscing 23 years of X-Pac and Kane versus Hardcore Holly and Big Show from the July 19th, 1999 edition of Raw is War. I will catch you on the next one. Don't follow your dreams, chase them. Peace. If you smell what the Rock is cooking. And that's the bottom line, 'cause Stone Cold said so.